2008 GMC Acadia. Trick to getting the rotor off is lining this little hole up with a parking brake adjustment. To loosen it, you need to get a hold of those little star notches right there and turn them and rotate it towards you with just a flathead screwdriver. Easiest thing to do is loosen it all the way until it won't turn anymore towards you, and then from there just use a big hammer and break free the rotor. Thanks for watching.